Now, here's a hard-working man who could probably use a well-deserved smoke. It's Francis, right?
Excuse me, but, who are you exactly?
No, just a guy looking to do the right thing. I imagine some would call me a patriot. Are you a patriot, Francis?
Patriot, huh? I imagine others would call you something else entirely.
All right, Richard. It's just you and me. We're gonna have a nice chat. Hey! Hey! He really messed you up, didn't he? In ways no one else could.
He tried to get to Richard, too. Didn't realize he was no longer there. The spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something.
Looking for this little girl?
I'm sorry, but, Father doesn't like it when I talk to strangers.
Smart man. He's the manager around here, right? Would you happen to know where he is? I'd love to have a word with him.
Go away! Or I'll scream!
Clever girl. Thomas, you were here. This was your place.
Oh, hey, a eunuch. Someone's got good taste.
What the hell happened here?
July 27th, 1983. The Gemini case. The investigation is moving along, but I think Rekovich is starting to suspect something. Need to move fast. Tonight's the night.
So they knew about Thomas. But how much, exactly? And who the hell were they?
You're one to talk. This was your bright idea. No, they're already on to us. That son of a bitch is one of them. I can feel it. Fine, we'll make sure. Come on. It's almost on.
One of them? Who are you running from, Thomas? Power's out. This looks like it could lift a pound or two. It's missing a handle, though. Out. There's something under that engine. If only I could lift it somehow.
You're one to talk. This was your bright idea. No, they're already on to us. That son of a bitch is one of them. I can feel it. Fine, we'll make sure. Come on. It's almost on. Thank you.
power's out. Then I knew. This was the place. The answers were right in front of me, buried among the ashes. There's gotta be something left.
You think you're tough? When you hear them squeal and you smell their bodies burning, you tell me everything. You beg me to listen.
God. There were children inside. Was she? Was I?
Think you're so special? You'll burn just like the rest of us.
Jesus. Who the fuck is that guy?
Okay, let's see who you really are. Fuck. Locked up tight, huh? You wanna give it a go? Be my guest. This one's all yours. I'd like to think I'm more of the brains of the operation. Hey, I got an idea. Why don't we... or that? Yep, that'll work too, I guess. Right. What do we have here? Fuck. I knew he was trouble. Security service. That means shit.
That's no way to talk about a government agent, comrade. Wake up, comrade. Socialism ain't gonna build itself.
Fuck. You don't know who you're messing with, kid.
Oh, but I do. I've spent a lot of time getting to know you, Thomas. In fact, you're kind of a pet project of mine.
Oh, yeah? What's my speedo size?
Funny guy. Oh, I love this one. You like it too, comrade?
Fuck you.
Let's play a game. It's called What Makes Thomas Tick? So, the Nazis found you in Warsaw when you were, what, 3 years old? Oh, they were gonna kill you, but they didn't. No, they saw your potential. And wanted to harness it. But then... poof. The war's over. In comes the heroic Red Army. And...
they locked me up for years. Fucking savages.
They do important scientific research. Find out what it is that makes you special. And what is that exactly?
Ask your mom.
You enjoy it, don't you? Hurting people like those scientists. What were you? 18? I saw the photographs. I know how to make a man hurt, but I gotta say, I was impressed.
Stick around. I'll give you a live demonstration.
And there you were, free at last, but always on the run. And look at you, you almost made it. But you had to use this power ears again. And on who? On your best friend, Richard.
He had it coming.
Yes! I know, you wanted revenge, I understand. I would do anything for my child, too. Whatever it takes.
Leave my children out of this.
Children. Yes. How much pain would you endure to keep them safe? What would you sacrifice for them? Your freedom, maybe?
Let me go, you piece of shit!
That's what I thought. I'll let you go. But first, I want you to tell me all about these powers of yours.
Then earn it! Come on! Enough of this sissy shit! Hit me!
I thought you'd never ask. Get some rest, Thomas.
The next time you wake up, the real pain begins.
Wake up, sleepyhead. Time's running out. Here. See yourself.
No! You're sick! Fuck! Let me out of here! Let me out!
You're still in there, Thomas. Will you show me now?
Fucking finally. I thought he'd never give us a chance. Okay, gotta move fast. Thankfully, this place has a way of messing with the time flow. I still got a chance to save them. All work and no play, are you, Henry? All right. Let's see what makes you tick. No way across. Guess I'll just make my own. There you are. At least the part of you I'm after.
Do you know why you're here?
I'm not playing your games, Henry!
Don't call me that. The agency was led to believe you've been stealing meat from the working people of the Republic.
Where would they get that idea, I wonder?
You've been a very bad boy.
Let's just get this over with.
Given your line of work, you had ample opportunity to commit your crime. It is a crime against the people. Punishable by death. Anything to say in your defense?
I'm sorry, Henry.
Don't you hide from me! Where are you, boy? There you are! I know you're here. You've been a very bad boy.
Steady hand, even motions against the grain, always.
guide. Don't you hide from me! You're told.
You want me to feel sorry for you, Henry? Let's see how that works out.
Vilk, is it? Henry Vilk?
What's this about?
Straight to the point. No fear, no hesitation.
If you wanted me dead, I'd be dead already.
So, what do you want?
I want to offer you a job.
I'm listening.
I've been doing this a long time. I've come to know people. See what makes them tick. See their potential.
Agreed. On one condition.
Huh?
The work I do for you, it stays at work.
That's the way we like it.
It has to. If it doesn't, I'm holding you accountable.
Welcome to the family.
Ever heard of Neva?
What's this? Not good. Hope it fucking hurt. Where are you, you four-legged fuck? Can't get me up here, can you? There. Got you right where I wanted. Time to put you out.
misery. And stay the fuck down!
Business trip. Short notice. Couldn't be helped.
Say goodbye to him?
I'm not sure if that's a good idea. I have work on my mind.
I see.
And again, maybe I should. Do you think I should?
Whatever you wish, dear.
Simon? Where are you, boy?
Dad?
Hey there, champ.
Are you going away again?
Daddy has to go to work. Once I get back, we can go fishing. You'd like that, wouldn't you? I know. But sometimes Daddy needs to work. It's good for all of us. You understand, don't you?
Yes, Father.
Uh-huh. Don't worry, kid. This'll all be over soon. That's right, kid. Just come to me. I'll put an end to it. I'll set you free.
No, it won't let us leave. The monster, it's...
Don't worry about the monster, kid. I'll deal with it. I'll put it down for good.
Not if it puts you down first.
What did you say?
Tricks won't work on me, old man!
remember. It's him. It was always him.
Tried to kill us. What did you do to her? What did you do to Lillian?
I was already dead. Your father made sure of that.
Thomas Rekovich.
My father. Was he the man on the pier? The man with the gun? The murderer from my dream? How could he? Why? I needed to know what happened after the fire. What happened to them?
Okay, Marianne. Focus. This was your home once. There's gotta be something here. A family photo. It's sad to see it like this. Left behind. Forgotten. Another photo. Somehow it feels wrong to just leave them lying around. All burnt up, but I can still make out some of it. Is that a dollhouse? How the hell did it survive the fire? Locked. Maybe there's a way to open it. I feel like I should find somewhere to put it. I think that's it. The Rekovich family history. All right. Let's see what's on the flip side of this place. An ornate butterfly. Why do I feel that's not all you are? Strange. It's like feelings etched into the wall. This looks eerily familiar. The dollhouse. It's open. Ah. It looks like a replica of the actual house. A tiny mirror. I wonder. Oh.
Feels like something shifted. I knew it. The dollhouse, the mirrors, it's all connected. This room feels like I shouldn't be here. Wait. I don't think this belongs here. There's something underneath. What is this? A tea party with the devil? Were those the friends Satinus talked about?
We can show them. We can make them understand. Make them feel what it's like.
Feels very familiar.
I don't need her! She took my mom away from me! I hate her! I wish she was dead!
Lily, No, it was not my fault! What the hell's happening to me? Another one of those butterflies. Slots. I guess that means four butterflies.
the last of them. Somehow.
Save yourself. Let me help you.
What about her?
Leave her. Let her burn.
Oh, God. It's three. This place is like an emotional graveyard.
Save you both.
Ah! Good shit!
God damn it. That thing. It came from her. Bought its way out with our lives. Lily. I need to find her.
Tell me about the fire, Lily. You were locked in, alone?
No. We were not alone.
No? Who else was there?
The voice. I didn't invite it, but it came anyway.
Oh, Lily.
Daddy, where is Marianne?
She needs to stay at the hospital a while longer.
Will she be all right? I want to see her.
She's asleep, honey. The doctors aren't sure when she's gonna wake up.
I was in a coma. That's why I couldn't remember anything.
Lily, listen. You have to come with me now.
Daddy? Where are you taking me?
I'm sorry, baby. I'm so sorry.
Thomas. What the hell did you do to her?
Jesus, this thing is serious. Looks like it's military. Solid steel. Combination lock. Penny in for a pound.
Thank you.
What will it take to get rid of that fucking thing?
What is this place? Some sort of a fallout shelter? Like a way out, but it's half underwater. Maybe I could pump out the water from here. Ugh. Out of juice. Because, of course it is. Okay, let's get a lay of the land.
ankles are flooded. And I'm not much of a diver. Looks like both retention tanks are closed off. Maybe I could get down there and open them manually.
No! 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 No!
On. Okay, I can probably get to the first tank now. Is missing. Please be around, Valve. Yes! Agent Cutters to the rescue. Ready to gulp down some water. Hey, that's my way out. Once I dry it up a bit.
Pretty dollhouse.
us. So many dolls to play with. Such pretty things to wear. Lillian, Francis, Nurse Ursula. She was insatiable. And him, the only one to get away. But they don't last. They never last. But you will. Won't you?
Thank you.
second tank ready for duty.
So glad you're here.
All the others.
Not enough. Never enough.
Never fool.
Never warn. And her. Old. Worn out. Rag!
You.
Cut from the same cloth.
Like a way out, but it's half underwater. Chamber's open. Get your ass down there, Marianne.
No more hunger.
No more cold.
No more
shame. Never again. Let them look. Let them see.
Let them know.
Let them feel our pain. Mine. It all ends in me. Let me get back here. It all ends. No! You cheated. It all ends in me. Mine! Let me get back here! No! You cheated! No! Come back! Come back!
Lily. Thomas. You are here. I can feel it. Hey, I know this one. Used to be one of my favorites. Vitamins, antibiotics, neuroleptics, antidepressants. Even by my standards, that's a lot of pills.
Don't do this to me.
Burnt to a crisp. Guess I should look for a spare. Busted open. From the inside. Ah, yes. This was definitely Lily's place. Where he kept her. Imagine being locked up in this place, having a needle shoved into your arm day in, day out.
You didn't deserve this, Lily.
Again with the salt? The whole room is lined with it. Little windows into the world. It's something, I guess. Sunshine doesn't really translate to text, though. She'd be a grown woman by now, but the room is still all dolls and unicorns. Quite the selection. So she could doll herself up with no one to see her. Maybe he meant well, but somehow this just feels sadistic. Nice decor. Very, minimalist. Huh. Huh. Mold. It looks pretty fresh. Someone's been here recently. If I find enough pieces, I might be able to get to the other side. Better get to it, Alice. Okay, here's one. So far, so good. Another one. Looks like he could never quite let go of his passion. In another life, perhaps. Enough. Let's make magic happen. This was definitely Thomas's workspace. I can sense the determination. Whatever he was working on, he really gave it his all. Were you trying to send the monster away? Or to get your other self back?
Why can't we run? Why can't we fade away?
Your light shows me the way, leads me astray to a place where
And there it was. The moment we finally met. Wait. You're the other one. The spirit. But the hound. I thought you were gone.
Gone? No. No. Trapped. I spent years in Henry's fucked up world. When you sent him away, I could finally break free. That's why you're so important. You can finish this.
Where is he? Where is my father?
I don't know.
It all starts with a dead girl. What happened to her? What is this place?
This is where he kept her. That cell back there. It only exists in one world. Keeps the other one out. He built it so that he could be alone. Lily became unstable.
Unstable? What do you mean?
She's a medium too, Marianne. A powerful one. Guess it runs in the family. When Richard hurt her, it awoke something inside her. Something terrible. And it was only a matter of time before it got out. It's what your father feared. What he tried to avoid.
That's why he called me. But that means...
Yes. She's still alive. There's still a way to save her. You have to find her, Marianne.
Where is she? Where is my sister?
You know where.
The lake.
It's coming. Time for you to go. I'll hold it off for as long as I can.
I'm not leaving you! No.